Hello children, in this video we are going to recall chapter 1 and release your imaginations in Lego Digital Designer. Okay. In this lesson we are going to revise what is a Lego Digital Designer, opening Lego Digital Designer, different usage of Lego, exploring LDD screen and a simple design in Lego. What is Lego Digital Designer, children? It is a software that helps you to build virtual models like car, bus, etc. How to open Lego Digital Designer? First step, click Start button. Second step, click on All Programs. Third step, click on Lego Company. Fourth step, click on Lego Digital Designer. This is the loading screen of Lego Digital Designer screen. Welcome screen of Lego Digital Designer. There are three tabs in the welcome screen. See the first one, second one and third one. First one is a Lego Digital Designer. It is used to build models using bricks. Second one, Lego Mindstorm. It works with robot sets. Third one, Lego Digital Designer Extended, mix bricks and colors. See the picture. Exploring LDD screen. In this tab you can mix bricks and colors with a lot of options. Here the number is given. See the numbers, and the right side the name is also given. First one is the brick palette. Second one, icon bar. Third one, building canvas or scene. Fourth one, camera control. Fifth one, modes. Sixth one, building tools. In the exploring LDD screen, first one, brick palette. You can use the unlimited number of bricks to build the models. See the example in the right side. This is the brick palette. Bricks. Bricks are different shapes icon like pictures in the brick palette. Next, icon bar. The icon bar has the following icons. The first one is the welcome screen. The keyboard shortcut key is Ctrl plus N. Second one, save. The keyboard shortcut key is Ctrl plus yes. Then third one, undo. The keyboard shortcut key is Ctrl plus EZ. Then the fourth one, redo. The keyboard shortcut key is Shift plus Ctrl plus EZ. Exploring LDD screen. Camera control. In this camera control, to view the model from different angles in different sizes. I showed many examples. Then modes. Build mode, building guide mode, view mode. Build mode, the shortcut key is FI key. It is used to build and edit the model. Building guide mode, it is used to building guide player. Building tools, the view mode, the shortcut key is F6. It is used to view in different backgrounds to select, move, clone, color and rotate the bricks. The building tools, did you remember where it will be? Yes, it is in the center at the top of the scene area, right? For example, draw a simple design in LDD screen. First, you should click on the free build button. Then click on the desired brick group to make a design from the brick palette. See the icon given here. This is the free build button. This example I showed already. Yes. So similarly, we can follow the steps and choose the wanted bricks from the brick palette and make a design in the center of canvas like the picture is given. This one we already done. And you saw in that video also. Now, this is your exercise time. First one, identify the shortcut keys for the following icons. Now, I will click the bricks to get the answers. Okay? See the first one? Ctrl plus EZ. Second one, control plus. Yes. Third one, shift plus, control plus. Is it? Then the fourth one, control plus N. Click yes or no. FI key is a shortcut key to build mode. Whether the answer is yes or no. The answer is yes. Lego Digital Designer can work with robot sets. Whether it is true or false, that means yes or no. The answer is no. Okay. Then third one, bricks are different shapes icon like pictures in the brick palette. Whether it is yes or no? Yes, the answer is yes. Okay. So that's all about today's video, children. You can recall the entire chapter. Okay. And revise well. Thank you, children.